It's ice mommy.
Guys, let me know in the chat, is that true or false? All right. And you can also design your test with special effects using photos, sound effects, and even unique music for each question. You know, that's what everyone's going to do. Just play the Kahoot music, the Kahoot theme song, just Kahoot music. All right, here we go. And here are some test topic examples. We have social studies, all these subjects, you know, history, geography, science, the media, music, bands, shows, movies, books, games, YouTube, celebrities. Wow, I'm going to make a test all about Ice Moms. She's such a celebrity, guys. Okay, and we have trivia for animals, food. Oh, yeah, definitely this one right here. Fashion, technology, culture, school electives, astrology, agriculture, economics, all of these very epic things. And you can click here to make a question. Wow, that is actually really, really cool, guys. So you can basically, you know, have any type of test you want. That's nice. All right. Well then, guys, let's go and check out the next part, the next, key. All right. So, okay, the next thing we're going to check out is basically, all right, so there's this little lesson summary. You can type out a little, it explains it right here. It's a short explanation as to why the answer is what it is, or an opportunity to throw in an extra fun fact in between questions. Oh, like fun fact? Like, oh, Ice Moms is actually, her species is ice cream. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. No, we don't know that yet, you know. I could be a donut.
It's a mystery.
It's a mystery. All right. Well, then, and this is just a lesson summary. You can type it up for, you know. Okay. And then you can publish your test. So you can name what your test, like, what is your test name going to be? So I'm going to name it Ice Moms, if it's all about Ice Moms. So this kind of attracts the people to click into the test. They're like, oh yeah, it's time to take a test about Ice Moms. All right. So this is a published test box. And yeah, so here is basically how you create your test. And I'll be going into further detail about how to actually do that later. All right. So the next thing we're going to go over is the jelly sandals. These jelly sandal heels are so cute. I wish you could see them, Ice Moms, but you're like 50 feet away. All right, here we go. Social distancing, guys. All right, here we go. So we have these jelly sandals. Don't they look adorable? Look at that. And they are actually made by Reddy the Teddy, and she did an amazing job on them. They're so cute. So here, they're adding sparkles, you know, that is so amazing. I love these so much. Okay. And let's take a look at what they look like when you actually wear them in the game. I'm not sure if this is the final result, but this is what Barbie created, or this is what it, this is the, you know, what Barbie created in her stream. So here it is, and as you can see, it has like, it looks like a real pair of sandals, you know what I'm saying? Alright, so she's adding a bunch of glitter and all that, so just to make it a little more pretty and, you know, glittery. You know, sparkles just do the trick, right? Okay, so here's a cool part, guys. You can actually change the color, can make your sandals either mix-matched, or see how it is blue and pink right now. You can click it, change to mix-match, and now they are different colors. Oh, look at that. So there are actually different, like, choices. You can see how the straps are blue now, and the sandals itself is pink. Wow. So I am in love with these sandals, guys. Let me know what you think in the comments below about these sandals. They are so cute, right, Ice Moms?
Yeah, they're sparkly particles inside.
Yes, sparkly particles, guys. Glitter is like the best thing you can ever put to make your accessories stand out. Oh, and over here, she's wearing the socks with them. You know, guys, these socks are from St. Patrick's. Let me pause it right there. So these socks are actually from the St. Patrick's Up Day. And you can get them during, like, March, you know. So you can actually wear these socks with the sandals, which make it look a little cuter, which is nice. That is so cute, guys. So creative with these. All right. Wow. Okay. And next up, we're gonna talk about the Royal High classroom. Here it is, guys. It is so beautiful. Guys, just take a gander. Take a look at this place. So she's walking into the classroom, and as you can see, the doors, kind of the handles of them, it like opens like a real actual functioning door. And take a look at this classroom, guys. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. This is so pretty. I can't wait to see this and actually experience it in game. Look at these flowers she put up. That is so cute. Okay, so here's just like an overview of the classroom and what it looks like. It kind of reminds me of English class, doesn't it? So here we have like the doors, and there's little clouds on it with rainbows. Here's the hallway for when you enter the classroom. Oh my gosh, guys, I just can't wait until we actually experience this in the game. Wow, and here are the lockers. So as you can see, the mascot of Royal High is a Valkyrie. That is so cute. That is amazing. That is my favorite like part about this, is that their mascot is actually the Valkyrie. All right, so here's a test creator, and here's how you actually kind of make your test, you know? So we have two choices, multiple choice or true or false. And true or false, you know, pick between true or false, of course. Multiple choice, you put a bunch of different choices. I'm not sure if you can actually make it so, like in Kahoot, where you can have multiple answers that are correct, you know? So that would be really cool if you could. So here you can write your question here. Max is 200 characters. That's actually a lot, you know? It's pretty like generous space to put your question in. And then we have the correct answer here, wrong answer, wrong answer, wrong answer. So of course, I think there's just gonna be one correct answer, and it will shuffle automatically. So all you need to do is type up your answers, your question. You can make any question you want, guys. And yes, it says options will appear in random order on the real test. Okay, so here's the fun part, guys. You can actually paste your music ID here. So you can play like Caillou's theme song or something as people are taking the test. And you can, I don't know, I just made that up. Like, okay, you can also you can use photos. Like if you have a specific decal that makes your question, that relates to your question. Like if you're talking about planets, you can put a picture of, Saturn, yeah. All right, so you can just, you know, put your own decal there along with your question, make it a little cuter. That is amazing. Wow. You can play a sound effect too. So if you have any sound effects you want, then you can do that. Like maybe like in the beginning when the question pops up, there's like a little sound effect. You know, all of these, there's so many different things you can do to make your test stand out. And yeah, I can't wait until you can actually, this actually comes and is part of the game, you know? All right, so here's like a little list of like what Barbie wants to put in, you know, the test kind of creation. So, okay, so here, like the sound effects, as I said before, you can put music, add an image, ability to mute the chat while the question is live. So this little function is because some people might cheat and they might give away the answers. So you can actually mute the chat and people won't be like, oh guys, it's B, guys. All right, no. Yeah, you can actually mute the chat. That is so cute. That is cool. All right, and there's a save button at the bottom. There's a countdown in bottom right corner. See, like, you know, how much time you have remaining for answering the question. And we have a scrolling frame with an add question button. Wow, ability to shuffle the questions. Of course, they're not appearing in the same spots every single time. So you can change it to true or false and all that. We kind of discussed this already. So yeah, that is super cool. You can make your own questions, your own tests. I am like pretty excited for this, guys. Let me know what you think in the chat or after the stream ends. Let me know what you think in the comments. Okay. So up next, we have more tea to spill, guys. This is not it, guys. So up next, we got so she actually jot this down, a rating the quiz at the end of the quiz. Or you could report the quiz if it's anything inappropriate. you know, because, you know, people like to troll, and that's probably me too. Okay, so we have like, a bunch of these, you know, functions to like avoid, you know, no bully. Okay, you can avoid trollers, I guess, because, you know, people tend to make, you know, epic, not so epic tests. Alright, and then we have diamond pot size. So this diamond pot size is split between, as I said before, the people that got the question correct. So if more people got the question correct, then you'll get less diamonds. So the paper in front of you, pen, I think that is talking about like, if you're actually like in real life doing a test, then you can have like an actual paper and pen. That'd be cool. I'm not sure how that would work, but that is really nice. You can sit at the desk, click on the computer to prompt the test creator. Oh, wow. So if you're the you know, the teacher, then you can just click on the computer and all that. Yeah. So you can also get stickers for doing well on the quiz, like gold stars, you know? I really like that idea of gold stars. Like, here, you have a gold star. Okay, you know, teachers pass out gold stars. That is adorable. I'm in love with this. You know, all these leaks, I'm getting so excited for the actual updates. And let me know what you guys think in the chat. Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, that's not it. There's more. Can you believe it? All right, I can't believe it, guys. So there's actually this place that I think was originally a remodel for Virginia. I'm not actually sure about this, so don't quote me on it. But this is like a really cool place, and as you can see, that's the Sunset Island boat. I'm not sure what this place is, but it looks really cool, guys. Wow, this tea is smoking, it's piping hot. Alright, and we have this mermaid kind of build here. So this build itself is actually trashed, but they might bring it back for future updates. So we don't know yet, guys. We don't know if this mermaid realm or mermaid build is gonna come back. I sure hope it does, guys. Let's bring this mermaid build back. It is so cute. It's so pretty, guys. And that would be really cool, especially if they remodel like the mermaid tails. They can swim around in this mermaid kind of area. So guys, that is just amazing. I love this so much. All right. So let me know what you think about this mermaid place in the comments. Okay. So here is Barbie just checking out the staircase over here. Wow, that's a big staircase. You know, I really like the spiral staircases. They just look so elegant and everything. Okay, this whole place, this hallway, is so beautiful because there's like smoke rising. It's like you're in the sky. I think this is like a school in the clouds, you know? That is so cute. I love this place. Wow, guys. Okay. So here we have this little balcony, and then here she is kind of like building the place. This is where she's actually shifting different like pillars, I believe. All right. So as you guys can see, she put a lot of hard work into this, and guys, this is just amazing. I can't wait for this to actually come into game. So guys, just let me know what you think about this in the comments, and there we go. Alright, yep, that is correct. This is a live. Alright. Yes, guys, guess what? Ding, ding, ding. It's giveaway time. And who is it, guys? The winner is XXX underscore Breedesty. She says, thank you so much for being so inspiring to people like me, and thank you for being so nice, kind, being a good influencer. And thank you for taking time to be a good fan, hanging with them, giving one another a chance to be in game with you. And you definitely deserve more attention. Oh, that is so kind. Thank you so much. Care Bear Games with the donation, 99 cents. Thank you so much. You are so kind. Thank you, guys. And don't forget, if you want me to do more giveaways, hit the like button down below, comment your username, and subscribe. I will be giving away another pair of butterfly heels once this hits 500 likes. Can we do it, guys? Okay, so make sure to hit the like button if you haven't already, and subscribe to become a cake nommer. Guys, thank you all so much for tuning into the stream, and let me know what you guys think of this whole update. Like, what do you think of all this tea? Oh my gosh, your bubbles are in my face. What happened, Ice Noms? Oh no, what happened to you? Okay. All right, So if you guys want a chance at joining the server, make sure you click the link. I will be pasting in the chat. And should I? Okay, there we go. I pasted it in the chat. You guys can join up the server and, you know, take a screen and all that. Yeah, let's just... Okay, now guys, let's just hang out with you guys. So we are done spilling the tea. And what did you guys think of it? Let me know in the chat. Okay. Oh yeah, okay, so, oh my gosh, thank you, Tara, YT, thank you so much, guys. Okay, I'm on iPad, no worries, I will go to a public server. Alright, let's go to a public server then. So, hello, Skull Games, welcome to the server. Okay, so let's go to the public server right now, and if you guys want to join us, then all you have to do is follow me on Roblox and click join game on my profile. So, yep. That is all you have to do, and I also did that, so you guys can see in the chat. So how do I join, if you're asking? You gotta like the video, subscribe, and follow me on Roblox. My username is CakeNoms, and the link of my username is there, or my profile. Alright, so here we are in the public server. Guys, do you think I should join a really small public server? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So, what I'm gonna do is just join a really, really small one. So we're gonna go and chill out in the beach, you know, guys? So Max, are you in a really small public server? Okay, let me see. All right, there we go. And guys, Max is also joining us here in the stream. Max, hello. Okay. All right, there we go. Nervous laughter. Okay, so we have... we're gonna go into another server here because I know some of you guys can't join since it is full right now. But I will try to find a very, very small server so that you guys are able to join up very easily. Okay, so we just found a really small server. I think there's only like 3 players in there. So go and join up, guys. We are here. Okay, yeah, there's only 1 other person here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Cake Noms, I donated. Yes, thank you so much, Care Bear. Shout out to Care Bear Games. You are so generous. Thank you, guys. I watched you since you were at 3K subs. I was the person that went to. Oh, that was so cute. That was so nice of you. Thank you. Wow, your vids are so awesome. That is very, very nice. Thank you for the compliment. Okay, so we are here in the beach house. As you guys can see, we're all joining up. Oh, hi. Everyone's loading up so quickly. Okay, Max, are you in the server? Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you guys to join up. Oh, you're in? All right, nice. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Hello, guys. Hello. Oh, my gosh. We have all the cake numbers here. We have the whole squad, guys. Oh, wow. Okay, squad goals. Look at this. Thank you all so much for joining up the stream and the server. I really appreciate it. And if you guys aren't able to join up, don't worry. Make sure you turn on post notifications, and I will be doing another stream in the future. So I'll be spilling more tea. Make sure you stay tuned. Okay. Yes. Oh my gosh. Wow. Hi, Cake Noms. Hello, Oof. Hello, Destiny. Hey, Kaya. Milky. Kylie. Bella. Thank you guys for joining up the server. All right. So what should we do here? Should I review your journals, guys? All right. Let's just do that. So. Not trying to steal an idea from Lance. Okay, maybe. But yeah, I really want to check out your journals here. So if you want me to check out your journal, just let me know. Okay, in the chat. You want me to check out your journal? Okay, I'm right here, Max. Okay, didn't I check it out like in the last stream? Is this yours? So cute! I was like, I didn't even recognize that PFP. That's adorable.
It
looks just like Max. Oh my gosh. Max has pink hair. Ooh. So, let me see. Okay, wow. Okay, favorite game? Roblox? Of course. Of course, Max. Device I play on? A stove? Oh, won't you burn your hands though? Okay. Let me see. Favorite video game character? Me. Wow, the best movie, it's The Pig Show. Do you mean Peppa Pig? Peppa Pig is my favorite, guys. All-time favorite childhood show. Guys, Peppa Pig, it like inspired me to to be who I am today. All right, I don't know. Okay, a favorite place to relax, a game. That is, you know, pretty accurate. Yeah.
The game is called a game.
Mm-hmm. Favorite time of day playing a game? Well, doesn't that mean your favorite time of day is all the time because you're always playing games? All right. Purple Listic with the donation. Thank you so much for your super chat. Oh, wow. Okay. Let me see. Favorite realm? Realm. Okay. Favorite meal? Meal. Favorite snack? Snack. Favorite candy? Candy. Favorite YouTuber? Cake Nooms? Who's Cake Nooms? She sounds very familiar. Cake Nooms? Okay. Very nice. All right. Please, mine. Please. Okay, Suki. I will check out yours next. Oh, whoa. She's got a really nice, like, ocean waves PFP. That's very aesthetic. Okay. Dream career. Being a YouTuber star. I'm sure you can do it. Yes, I believe in you. Chocolate, vanilla, or strawberry, vanilla. Wow, you have good taste. Favorite candy, Kit Kat. I feel like Kit Kat is like the candy everyone loves. You know, Kit Kat, you can never go wrong with it. It's just,
Kit Kat is so good.
I know. Okay, my pets, dogs. Wow. Favorite sports team, soccer, sushi. Oh, wow. Favorite meal, sushi, lobster. Nice. I like those too. Oh my gosh. Very nice, very, very nice journal. You guys are like so good at decorating your journals. And I haven't actually bought the sticker game pass yet. So I might go and do that. Do mine. Hey, Bella, I will go and do yours up next. Or should we form a line, guys? Should we form a line and take turns? All right, so everyone form a line over here and I will be taking, okay. So for those of you that I haven't checked out yet, you can form a line, like, you know.
I form a line in front of you.
What? Okay.
This is the people where
Okay, guys, form a line behind Max. All right.
Yeah.
And space a little bit. Space out because then, you know, you're not crowded into each other. Okay, Max, I already checked yours, so
yeah.
I think you might need to step out the line.
No,
okay. Ice Noms. Wait, Ice Noms, I haven't checked out your...
Why
don't
you check out Ice Noms?
No, let's not check out mine, actually. Where's Ice Noms? Where's Ice Noms? Ice Noms? Ice Noms? Where's Ice Noms? All right.
I'm at the staircase.
You're at the staircase? Okay, I'll read your journal later, Ice Noms, but let's go and check out Bella's journal. Okay, and Max, if I've already checked out your journal, make sure to step out of line, okay? Okay, all right, okay, open journal.
Oh, no, the server's full.
Wow, oh my gosh.
Wow, the server's full. That means we have to check out Ice Noms.
No.
Oh, no, what are you gonna do?
My hair color, pink? Same. No, you can naturally have pink hair. Favorite smell, roses, chocolate, vanilla, or strawberry, chocolate, vanilla. Things I'm allergic to, spiders and wasps. Oh no. Favorite car? No favorite car. All right. Favorite school subject? Math. That is very, very good.
Me too.
Yeah. Okay, my height? 15. SS15. Favorite meal? Chicken. Favorite snack? Cheez-Its. Alright. See, this person also said that Kit Kats were their favorite candy. That is actually, you know, that just proves how superior Kit Kats are.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, that's right, guys. You know, there's way for chocolate. Very, very nice. Let me see. Okay. Favorite sports team? No favorite sports team. Alright. Let me see. Okay. Okay. Wow, that is so, so nice. I love your journal. And, okay, next person is Kylie. Kylie Jenner. Okay, open the journal. Here we go. My pets. I have a kitten named Neem. Oh my gosh. That's like an amazing name.
Neem, stand up.
Max, cats can't stand up. Wait, actually, they can stand up, but on all their four paws. How many players can fit in Beach House? I'm pretty sure 15. So 15 of you guys are in the server right now, and I tried finding a very small server, so later I might server hop, and you can join up again. So we have, I like blue and pink. Me too. I like blue and pink too. I have brown eyes. I like cola. Summer surf. Ooh, you like the surfboard? Yeah, that is a really good item to save up for. Definitely do recommend. Okay. Oh, and next person in line is Cece. Mr. Potato, is that you? Oh my gosh, guys. Look who it is. Mr. Potato, I can't believe it's you. What are you doing here in Royal High? Okay. Favorite school subject? Going home. Yeah, me too. Favorite colors? Blue. My hobbies? Playing Roblox, Redlex with my friends. You know what? My personality? Newbie. No, I'm sure personality is epic. Alright, best friends? For Foration, Max, and Pignom / Jeffy. My height, small. My hair color, brown. My eye color, green. My ethnicity, none. I see what you did there. Favorite sport, basketball. You should have put like potato. My ethnicity. Look at that. Let's see, favorite sport, basketball. Favorite sports team, I don't watch sports. My pets, dog, Ellie. There's a dog named Ellie, like Ellie the elephant. Okay, dream career, I don't know. My talents, Roblox. Guys, let's just get a round of applause for this amazing journal here. Favorite meal, pizza. Favorite candy, favorite snack, candy. Wow, so here we have a lot. Eating habits, chill. We have chill eating habits, alright. Favorite smell, nice smells. That is very specific. Honestly, this is, so many pages is filled out. Favorite Royal High item, donut tube, floaty. Me too. Favorite celebrity I'd like to meet, Cake Moms and Max. Does that count? Well, guess what? You've met us. Yes. All right, my dream vacation home. Yeah, I see. That is a very nice journal here. I'm trading away nothing because my level is so low I can't go to the trading club. That's a mood right there. Like, oh my gosh, guys, species, ew. Thank you. Thank you for sharing, Cece. That is just a perfect journal right there. Like, it can't get any better than that. Okay, let me see. Okay, and I will server hop later, guys. Make sure, keep me watching, and I will do so after I check out a few more of your profiles. Wow, look, we got here. We have Cookie's profile. Let's open her journal. Wow, look at that. Okay, so my personality, kawaii. That is nice. My favorite drink, boba tea. Nice. My talent? I don't really have some. Favorite meal? Ramen. Nice. Favorite snack? Coffee. Nice. Guys, her favorite dessert is donuts. I'm sure she meant to put donut. Donuts. Sweet, sour, yes. Yeah. I like those too. Look up.